So we've heard a lot about 5G.
What is the deal with 5G?
The race to 5G
is a race America must win.
It's 100 times faster than 4G. A revolution in smart technology. It'll change the way we live.
But here's the thing. 5G is hard. And in reality, we probably won't see a full 5G rollout anytime soon.
There are three big things keeping 5G from rolling out right now. Number one, distance. 5G is fast because it uses millimeter waves, but they're limited in range and easily blocked by trees and buildings. Companies will need to install hundreds of thousands of small cell towers all over our cities. And that doesn't even begin to touch rural areas. The second roadblock? Money. By 2025, telecom companies will have to invest around $275 billion in 5G infrastructure. So they'll need to convince consumers that 5G is worth the extra money. And finally, there are roadblocks with regulations. Local governments have to negotiate with telecom providers to install 5G infrastructure, and not all cities are on board with the terms. On top of that, network operators can't buy the wireless frequencies they need without federal approval from the FCC. And that is time-consuming. So, yeah, there's a lot of work left to do, but that's actually normal. Starting in 2008, LTE took 10 years to fully deploy. The same will be true for 5G.
Again, 5G is a big deal, and that's going to be there for a while, and I guess at some point we'll be talking to you about number six. What do you think? Do you think that's true, Asia?